Today we are doing a cut crease New Year's Eve look with the Jaclyn Hill palette. I got this for Christmas from my best friend Kay, and I am so obsessed with it. We play mostly with these two shades, this shade, and this shade. That's all I use in this palette, but I can't wait to play more with this because it's beautiful. But yeah, I hope you guys like it. I didn't have any lashes. I don't know where mine went to. One of the kids probably grabbed it. So there's no lashes. I would prefer this look with false lashes, but I think it still looks really good. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys! Hey.